The busy complex Perhentian Kajang bus terminal was reduced to a lifeless neighborhood after the enhanced movement control order began in the area on Wednesday. The lockdown has been put in place after 63 of 909 individuals tested positive following a COVID-19 screening. Many business owners said on Thursday that they were worried about their operations. Meanwhile, rapid KL routes will also be diverted.
Untuk sepanjang PKPP ini, bus express tidak beroperasi daripada Hentian Kajang dan bagi bus henti-henti ataupun bus loncat, kita akan terus arahkan mereka berhenti di perhentian terakhir di Hentian Lama Kajang di Bandar Kajang. Bagi kes-kes kecemasan seperti sakit dan kematian, sekiranya memerlukan perhatian, pihak PDRM akan mempertimbangkan cara mereka untuk keluar daripada kawasan tersebut.
A total of 7,500 residents are affected by this order, which is scheduled to end on November 10th.